this march today that we've done here, what it represents is a community coming together for the sake of unifying us together. The negative events that have taken place with the killing of black men at the hands of police officers may have been the catalyst that have spurred such a time as this. But this time of our season was very much needed because it reflects that we are tired of a nation being divided. This community is speaking loud and clear today that we want unity, not only in Guthrie, but we want unity across the length and the breadth of this country. And so how it affects the African American community is to show that our diversity is important. Our presence within the halls of decision are important. We are seeing now that because we can get involved, that we should be involved. It's not just enough to talk about a thing, but we've got to be proactive. So that's what it means in the African American community.
The message that I would like to give the African American community during these trying times are the fact that, you know, we're here for you. As law enforcement, we want to make sure that everyone knows that we are there to safeguard their lives, their property, no matter what. When we show up on a call, everyone gets that excellence in service that we're supposed to give. So if they have an issue, if they have a problem, everyone is worth our time. We are going to continue to offer everyone, regardless of race, creed, color, matters not. We're going to continue to offer them the absolute best level of service that we possibly can. We're going to treat everyone as if they're important. We are going to continue to show them that this community is one, and that we're in unity, and that we are going to make sure that their rights, their property, their safety, their health is protected to the best of our ability.
People like the NAACP, the Guthrie Ministerial Alliance, and other groups have been so proactive that we have brought together through cross cultures and diversities a sense of unity within our community. As far as law enforcement, we appreciate their jobs. We appreciate their openness and leaving the door of discussion open so that whatever concerns we might have, that we'll be able to talk to law enforcement, whether it's the Sheriff's Department or the Guthrie Police Department. These doors are open for us to be able to discuss our grievances as well as our concerns.
It starts with communications, peaceful, calm communications. There's going to be things that are going to be said that's probably going to hurt our feelings, but we need to respect that, understand it, listen, and try to find a mutual ground so we all understand.
I know that Guthrie is not perfect. I know we have a lot of work to do, but this is showing me that it can happen, and it will happen. I'm proud of my community for coming together, showing that we can show support for Black Lives Matter, police reform, and racial equality. Just show as a community how we're loving and we are unified. We are.
The way that we should see it is that there is no divide in our community. This community matters. Our unity matters. When one person suffers, all suffer. We're one community, and that's what I think this walk really meant.
I love the fact when I showed up to the walk that we had Logan County Sheriff and our officers and Crescent Police, Langston Police. We had all those people there in support for the cause. Because if they don't support the cause, where would we be? As a parent of my boys, it meant everything. And we have to unite to make a change for the better for our community. Everything's going on in this world right now. The best thing that we could do is unite.
We're about unity. We're about the community and its population being together as one. And we, as officers, should work with every member of the public to make sure that they succeed, that this community succeeds, and this police department serves exactly as they wish.
The message I like to send out to the community is that I'm here loyal, working hard to make Guthrie the best place it could be for everyone. I'm born, raised here. I love my community. I love my town. And it's important to me that we are one whole. Everybody loves everybody.
When we come together as one in love and friendship to make things better, everybody wins.